Oh snap, I ain't got lower. But how fitty, guys. Oh my goodness gracious me, guys. I am very disappointed right now, or today, because I have set out to do 3 reaction videos, but with the first 2, there's going to be a part 1 and a part 2, but unfortunately, due to copyright of, I think, one of the songs, I think it was the Heal the World music that made the video get blocked, and I am in my pajamas. But I am not gonna leave you guys with only 2, because today I have promised you guys 3 reaction videos. I was thinking of making up for it on another day, but I didn't promise it to you on another day. I promise it to you today. And for this one, we are going to be reacting to Michael Jackson History Live, Helsinki, 1997. And this one is from Live MJ High Definition. But I am happy though that the part 1 and then the last video, or what was supposed to be the last video, get posted, or got posted, without any problems. I'm grateful for that one. So, without any further ado, let's get reacting. And yes, this is Michael Jackson History Live Helsinki 1997 from Live MJ High Definition. So, and this thing's pretty, my charger's pretty short. So without any further ado though, ready, or let's get started. Ready, set, and go! And this is another one of my favorites. History. Yes. Walk with pride, guys. You guys did such an awesome job. Hey, hey, hey. The flags. Wait, am I seeing this correctly? Am I seeing the Philippine flag too? I don't know. Represent, guys. Awesome. Yes, I love it. Wow. Okay. I thought he was gonna do the firework thing again. But it's just confetti. Oh, and I love him in his outfit. Only Michael Jackson can rock an arm, guys. Only Michael Jackson. Amazing song from an amazing, amazing, amazing man. And I feel better because it was Michael. Because I don't have my family here to comfort me. So Michael is my comfort today. Because, oh man, I was so determined to do, you know, the part one and part two video that has been requested. But it was just YouTube. There was a song in there, I guess, that had a copyright situation with it, and but you like, and I'm gonna rant just for a little, you know, like when you guys, you know, send me in your requests, I do them, and when I do them, I put a lot of hard work and love into them, you know, and then when I finally post it, and then YouTube blocked it, and then I am forced to change the whole format of the videos, whether it's turning the video clips into music or, you know, whatsoever. And that really frustrates me, because when I record these videos, I record it for an audience of one, and that's for me. Because if I find it entertaining, then, you know, then I really hope that you guys find it entertaining too. And not only that, but I have really let my own true personality shine in these videos. And these videos is all Michael Jackson, so my personality shines through, like, completely shines through, because when I am by myself and I'm watching a Michael Jackson awards performance or his concerts, I'm literally like, yeah! You know, but that's only when I'm by myself, because if I act like that with my family here, they're gonna look at me, I'm like, they're gonna look at me like, what is wrong with this person, you know? But yeah, and, you know, one thing that I am also happy too is that my parents have never discouraged me from listening to Michael. You know, they never told me, oh, stop listening to Michael because he's blah, 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 blah. You know, whatever. That was my lunch. I had a very late lunch. But, yeah. And I not only that, but I want to give you guys the best quality videos that I can manage or... yeah, managed to put out there for you guys. Because you guys are awesome. You guys are completely awesome. And it is you guys who is making this channel grow. So, you know, I do want to give you what you want. And, you know, with these reaction videos, I know you want a video clip included. But it's just with YouTube sometimes, when I do post out my reaction videos with the video clip in mind, and then YouTube just completely changed my whole format around, so I have to change it, and it's just frustrating. And I know you guys want a video clip included, but it's just sometimes with YouTube, the format that I have originally thought or one, it gets completely changed. But yes, you guys, you know what to do with these types of videos. And you know how I like to do these types of videos as well. Don't forget to shalom and hee-hee and spread the message of love. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully with the better quality of videos with the video clip here or here. But I love you guys. Take care, be blessed, and bless others. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Shalom!